with my bubby. Not much to say really new net. Let's get into it. So my sister was getting a trampoline, so I was like, let's get a new net. So I just went, it was Smith's Toys Superstores. Or WH, no. I don't know what shop. You don't need to know what shop. But yeah. So I wasn't actually going there just for it. But yeah. So goal size, do not know what that means, but if we spin it around there, I've got the goal size L30, whatever that is. Don't know. So it's 10 foot wide and I think it was 6 foot tall. I think it's 6 foot, if my maths are correct. Yeah, let's get started unboxing. Right, so I'm actually supposed to be tidying in my room right now. But am I supposed to do this with my fingers? Right, gotta go with the scissors. So, can't find the scissors, so let's try and use this. This doesn't look suspicious at all. No! Not working! Oh yes, come on. No! Not working. Man. Okay, so now I've got to find the scissors. So I can't find the scissors, so I'm gonna try and use this. Oh. Right. Yeah, there we go. Actually, I'll keep that there. No, it won't. Because when my dad comes in, he'll be wondering what I'm doing with a knife. So yeah. Right, so I've got this blurry. Sorry. Right, right. Oh, whoa. I've got to pause. Okay. I'm going to get back to you. Crikey. Right. Okay, looks looking good. So I've got all the stuff. So you've got to connect it all together, obviously. Right. So I've got this. Oh, it's inside the poles. So when my dad comes in, I'll just say I was wanting to see what's inside it. So, it's hard doing this with one hand. Actually, yeah. Oh, shoot. Ugh. I think that was in there. You know what, I'll just... So we've got all of this now, got all the poles out. Let's have a look at all this. So these are all the corners to connect them all together. And these are obviously the fastener things. These are connecting all these poles together. And then obviously the net. So it's looking good, yeah. So, well, you know, to be honest, I cannot be bothered at all to video me putting it all together, so I think I might, my storage is quite close to running out, so I'll just show you the finished product, okay? It's been quite a short video, but you know, never mind. So this is the finished product now. Well, not now, but now.
Don't look down,
'cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while.
Thank you everybody for watching, and like and subscribe. I'll see you later.